Production of liquid green hydrogen is underway at the company's plant in Georgia. Plug Power has begun the operation of the largest liquid green H2 plant in the U.S. market, a huge accomplishment for the company, which prides itself on being a global leader in comprehensive H2 solutions for the green hydrogen economy. The plant showcases Plug Power's own electrolyzer technology. In addition to being the largest electrolytic liquid green H2 production plant and the largest PEM electrolyzer deployment currently in operation in the nation, the Georgia plant showcases the actual electrolyzer tech the company created. According to Plug Power's news release, the now operational plant represents a landmark achievement in the company's build-out of a vertically integrated hydrogen ecosystem. It provides a first-hand demonstration to customers of their tech's reliability in generating sustainable fuel. "We have achieved a historic milestone for Plug and the entire hydrogen ecosystem," said Plug Power CEO Andy Marsh. "Bringing this green hydrogen plant online demonstrates that we are the leading builder of global hydrogen infrastructure for supporting customer demand and decarbonizing their operations." The liquid green H2 plant can power an estimated 15,000 forklifts daily. The plant has been designed to produce 15 tons per day of liquid electrolytic hydrogen. This is reportedly enough to power an estimated 15,000 forklifts a day. To produce the liquid green H2, water is separated into hydrogen and oxygen through 8.5 megawatt PEM electrolyzers. The resulting hydrogen gas is condensed into liquid form at negative 423 degrees Fahrenheit. The liquid hydrogen is then delivered to customers' hydrogen refueling stations via Plug's logistics network using Plug cryogenic trailers, notes the news release. The new operational facility is expected to give Plug Power's supply of liquid hydrogen a boost. This is good news for the company, which presently delivers liquid green H2 to their pedestal customers for material handling operations, stationary power applications, and FCEV fleets. Plug's increased liquid H2 production and its ongoing H2 gas production is anticipated to positively impact the company's bottom line and provide an additional step change in fuel margin expansion. Aside from its liquid green H2 plant in Georgia, Plug Power is diligently working on other plants based in the United States, including in New York, Texas, and Louisiana. Thanks for tuning in. Before you go, make sure to leave us a comment, hit subscribe, and grab our newest ebook at the link below.